This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Robert "Robby" Wells, born April 10, 1968, is an American politician and former college football coach and player. He was the head football coach at Savannah State University in Savannah, Georgia for the 2008 and 2009 seasons. Wells unsuccessfully sought the Constitution Party's nomination for President of the United States in the 2012 presidential election. He is running as an independent in the 2016 presidential election. Contents: 1. College football career. 2. Coaching career. 21. Savannah State. 3. Head coaching record. 4. 2012 presidential candidacy. 5. 2016 presidential candidacy. 6. Personal life. 7. References. 8. External links. College football career. Wells played football at Furman University, playing fullback and wide receiver. He was a member of the 1988 NCAA Division I-AA National Championship Team. Coaching career. Wells coached football from 1990 to 2010. He began his career as an assistant coach at Greer SC High School. 1990 to 1995 he served as head coach at C.E. Murray High School, Greeleyville, SC. 1995 to 1997 he moved to the University of South Carolina as a graduate assistant for 4 seasons. Wells worked with the defensive backs 1998-1999 and middle linebackers 2000. Wells was fired by head football coach Lou Holtz for meeting with Clemson assistant coach Brad Scott. It was alleged that Wells shared the Gamecock playbook with Scott. Wells moved on to become the defensive coordinator at South Carolina State University in 2002 as the Bulldogs defensive coordinator. 2002-2005 Wells defense attained numerous national rankings and a Mid-Eastern Athletic Conference championship. 2004 in 2006 Wells was hired as the general manager for the Augusta Spartans Arena football team, where his duties included coaching, player personnel decisions, player development, team travel, fundraising and media relations. Wells' final position before joining Savannah State was as the defensive coordinator and football marketing director for 1 season at Benedict College in Columbia, South Carolina. Savannah State. Wells was hired as head football coach on December 2009 Savannah State. 2-8 Savannah State. 7-15 total. 7-15-2012 presidential candidacy. On November 21, 2011, Wells announced his candidacy for President of the United States in the 2012 general election. He initially stated that he would run as an independent, saying, "Our party system is broken. We need a third option." In December, he became a candidate for the presidential nomination of the Reform Party. In January 2012, Wells withdrew his bid for the Reform Party nomination and announced that he would instead seek the presidential nomination of the Constitution Party at the Constitution Party National Convention. Wells received 58 of 402 votes, 1,439% for the party's presidential nomination, which was won on the first ballot by former U.S. Congressman Virgil Good. 2016 presidential candidacy. Wells announced on November 3, 2012 that he would run for President of the United States. Again in 2016 as an independent candidate. On July 17, 2013, he held a conference call to address a variety of accusations by his former campaign managers. On September 24, 2013, Wells announced that he would discontinue campaigning as an independent candidate and would instead seek the presidential nomination of the Democratic Party. On March 9, 2016, a press release on Wells' website claimed that Wells is no longer running as a Democrat, but as an independent. Once again, personal life. Wells holds both a master's degree in adult education from the University of South Carolina 2000 and a bachelor's degree in health and physical education from Furman University 1990. References. Carrot, Savannah State University 2009 Media Guide PDF. Savannah State University retrieved 4 December 2009. Carrot, A.B. Redding, Ariel. April 22, 2012 Constitution Party to run Virgil Good for President. The Roanoke Times retrieved April 22, 2012. 35 Orlando January 3, 2012 retrieved January 6, 2012. W.P. Tucker 1915 No Team 1916-1922 W.P. Tucker 1923-1928 Richard Richardson 1929-1934 Arthur Dwight 1935-1939 W. McKinley King 1940-1941 John W. Miles 1942 No Team 1943-1945 John W. Miles 1946 Theodore A. Wright 1947-1949 John H. Martin 1950-1952 Albert Fraser 1953 Ross F. Perley 1954-1956 Richard K. Washington 1957-1963 Leo Richardson 1964-1968 John H. Miles 1969-1976 Frank Ellis 1977-1985 Bill Davis 1986-1992 Joseph C. Crosby 1993-1994 Wendell Avery 1995-1996 Daryl C. McNeil 1997-1998 Steve Wilkes 1999 Bill Davis 2000-2001 Kenneth Pettiford 2002-2003 Richard Basil Hash 2003-2005 Theo Lemon 2006-2007 Robby Wells 2008-2009 Julius Dixon Hash 2010 Steve Davenport 2011-2012 Ernest Wilson 2013-2015 Eric Rayburn 2016 #SignHash denotes interim head coach VE 2008. Fundraising national polls statewide polls pre-2012, early 2012 timeline general election debates newspaper endorsements international reactions Hurricane Sandy Democratic Party convention primaries newspaper endorsements incumbent nominee, Barack Obama campaign endorsements positions incumbent VP nominee, Joe Biden positions. Challengers, Bob Ely Keith Judd Warren Mosler Darcy Richardson Jim Rogers Vermont Supreme Randall Terry John Wolf Republican Party Convention Primaries Debates Statewide Polls National Polls Straw Polls Newspaper Endorsements Nominee, Mitt Romney Campaign Endorsements Positions VP Nominee, Paul Ryan Positions Candidates, Michelle Bachmann Campaign Herman Cain Campaign Jack Fellier Newt Gingrich Campaign Stuart Greenleaf John Huntsman Campaign Gary Johnson Campaign Fred Karger Andy Martin Thaddeus McCotter Campaign Jimmy McMillan Roy Moore Ron Paul Campaign Tim Pawlenty Campaign Rick Perry Campaign Buddy Romer Campaign Rick Santorum Campaign Libertarian Party Convention Primaries Nominee, Gary Johnson Campaign Positions VP Nominee, Jim Gray Candidates, Jim Dunsing R. J. Harris Carl Person Sam Sloan R. Lee Wright's Green Party Convention Nominee, Jill Stein Campaign VP Nominee, Sherry Honkala Candidates, Stuart Alexander Roseanne Barr Kent Mesplay Nominee Tom Hofeling Constitution Party Convention Nominee Virgil Good Campaign VP Nominee Jim Clymer Candidates Daryl Castle Lori Roth Robby Wells Freedom Socialist Party Nominee Stephen Durham Grassroots Party Nominee Jim Carlson Justice Party Nominee Rocky Anderson VP Nominee Luis J. Rodriguez Objectivist Party Nominee Tom Stevens Party for Socialism and Liberation nominee PETA Lindsay Peace and Freedom Party nominee Roseanne Barr VP nominee Cindy Sheehan Candidates Stuart Alexander Rocky Anderson Stephen Durham PETA Lindsay Prohibition Party nominee Jack Fellier Candidates James Hedges Reform Party nominee Andre Barnett Candidates Lawrence Kotlikoff Darcy Richardson Buddy Romer Campaign Robert David Steele Robby Wells Socialist Equality Party nominee Jerry White Socialist Workers Party nominee James Harris Socialist Party nominee Stuart Alexander Campaign VP nominee Alejandro Mendoza Independence Candidates Lee Abramson Randy Blythe Jeff Boss Robert Burke Terry Jones Joe Schreiner Draft Movements Michael Bloomberg Movement State results Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware District of Columbia Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi Missouri Montana Nebraska Nevada New Hampshire New Jersey New Mexico New York North Carolina North Dakota Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming Other 2012 elections, House Senate. Gubernatorial VE 2012. Democratic Party political positions endorsements debates and forums primaries results superdelegates convention polls national statewide straw candidates VP nominee Hillary Clinton campaign endorsements positions. VP nominee, Tim Kaine Other candidates Jeff Boss Harry Braun Lincoln Chaffee Campaign Rocky De La Fuente Paul T. Farrell Jr. Keith Judd Lawrence Lessig Campaign Martin O'Malley Campaign Bernie Sanders Campaign Endorsements Positions Sam Sloan Michael Steinberg Vermin Supreme Jim Webb Campaign Robby Wells Willie Wilson John Wolf Jr. Republican Party Debates and Forums Endorsements Primaries Results Convention Polls National Statewide Straw Candidates VP Nominee Donald Trump campaign endorsements primary positions protests Republican opposition VP nominee, Mike Pence other candidates Jeb Bush campaign positions Ben Carson campaign Chris Christie campaign Ted Cruz. Campaign endorsements positions Mark Everson Jack Felyer Carly Fiorina campaign Jim Gilmore campaign Lindsey Graham campaign Mike Huckabee campaign positions Bobby Jindal campaign John Kasich campaign. Endorsements Josue LaRossi Dennis Michael Lynch Andy Martin Jimmy McMillan George Pataki Campaign Rand Paul Campaign Positions Rick Perry Campaign Positions Marco Rubio Campaign Positions Rick Santorum Campaign Scott Walker Campaign Libertarian Party Debates and Forums Primaries Convention Candidates Nominee Gary Johnson Campaign Endorsements Positions VP Nominee Bill Weld Other Candidates John McAfee Austin Peterson Robert David Steele Vermin Supreme Green Party Debates and Forums Primaries Convention Candidates Nominee Jill Stein Campaign Endorsements VP Nominee, Ahamu Baraka Other Candidates Daryl Cherney Constitution Party Primaries Convention Candidates Nominee Daryl Castle Campaign VP nominee, Scott Bradley Other candidates Tom Hofeling Joe Miller Independent Better for America Evan McMullen Campaign Endorsements Mindy Finn American Solidarity Party Mike Maturin America's Party Tom Hofeling Nutrition Party Rod Silva Party for Socialism and Liberation Gloria La Riva VP nominee Eugene Puryear Peace and Freedom Party Gloria La Riva VP nominee Dennis Banks Other candidates Monica Moorhead Jill Stein Prohibition Party James Hedges Reform Party Rocky De La Fuente VP nominee, Michael Steinberg Other candidates Darcy Richardson Socialist Equality Party Jerry White Socialist Party USA Mimi Soltysik Campaign VP nominee, Angela Nicole Walker Socialist Workers Party Allison Kennedy VP nominee, Osborne Hart United States Pacifist Party Bradford Little Veterans Party of America Chris Keniston Workers World Party Monica Moorhead Independent Candidates Lawrence Kotlikoff Not on any ballots Dan Bilzerian Waka Flocka Flame Zoltan Istvan Terry Jones John McAfee Merlin Miller Deez Nuts Guy Schwartz Ron White Ted Williams These candidates are constitutionally ineligible to serve as president or vice president.